session, we will see how to edit MS Word document. Now we are in first page and I am typing some text here. If we want to move cursor towards forward and backward, then we can use left and right arrow keys in the keyboard. And if we have more data in the file, then we have to use up and down arrow keys. If we want to move the cursor to the first character in the line, then we have to use home key in the keyboard. In same way, if you want to move the cursor to the last character in the line, then we have to use end key in keyboard. Or we can also click directly through mouse anywhere in the document. If you want to select a word, then place the cursor on that particular word and give double click on it. And if we click for 3 times, then it will select whole paragraph. And there is another alternative way to select the data. First click and then drag the cursor to the required extent. Then the data is selected. Or we can press arrow keys left or right by holding shift key. Then the data will select. Now I am selecting copy and paste option for this line. Later we will see how to copy and paste the text. Now we have to select all these text. So place the cursor at first and then hold shift key and press down arrow key. Now the data is selected. Or we can click through mouse and drag it to the particular extent, then the data is selected. If you want to select whole data in the document, then press Ctrl A. Like this, we can select data in the document. If you want to copy the data, then first we have to select the data and then click on copy icon in the home tab. Or press Ctrl C in the keyboard. And now click on paste option or press Ctrl V. Under paste option we have normal paste, paste special and paste hyperlink options. Now I am selecting this option and it will paste the same data. And if we want to modify the text, then we have to use paste special option. We can see some other options in it. With the help of these options, we can paste the text in different formats. For example, we can also paste the text in picture format. Now this text is in picture format and it is edited. If you want to cut some text, suppose if you want to cut MS Word, then select the word and click on icon cut. Now place the cursor here and then select paste option or press Ctrl V. Then that word will paste it for any number of times. The shortcut keys for copy is Ctrl C, for paste Ctrl V, and for cut Ctrl X. If you want to move the cursor to the first page, then press Ctrl Home. If you want to move the cursor to the last page of the document, then press Ctrl End. Like this, we can move the cursor to the first page and last page. If you want to delete the characters towards left side, then press backspace in the keyboard. And if you want to delete the text towards right side, then select delete key. If you want to delete a line or number of lines, then select that particular lines and then press delete key in the keyboard. Recently we have done delete operation. Suppose if we don't want to delete that text, then select undo clear option or press Ctrl Z. And if we press redo, then again it will repeat the delete operation. So these two operations are used to cancel or retry the operation which we done recently. When we click on this arrow mark in the clipboard, then it will show some other options. Clipboard is an area that stores the data which we make operations like cut and copy on that particular data. Recently we have made cut or copy operations on this data. Now I am placing cursor here and click on this text. Then this text will pasted here. Now we are copying all these data newly and we can see the data in clipboard. This is the data which we copied previously and this data is copied recently. Hence we can paste the data which we want. Paste all option is used to paste all the data. Clear all option is used to clear all the data which is stored in clipboard. The option paste will highlight only when we select the options cut and copy. If you want to find a particular word in the document, then select find option in editing group or press Ctrl F. Here we have to give the word which we want to find. Suppose I am giving MS Word and press find next button. Now that word will highlight when we press find next button. If you want to change the word, then we have to select replace option in the editing group. Now I want to replace MS Word with MS Excel and click on replace button. And here we can see MS Excel in the place of MS Word. If you want to replace all the words at a time, then select replace all button. Now we can see MS Excel in the place of MS Word. Like this, we can edit the document easily.